evening. This has been my first year conducting the New Horizons Orchestra, and they just have a lot of fun. And I occasionally have to tell them, now just remember, you're having fun, even though we're working here. This last piece that we opened with was a feature for our brass and horns. That was one of the first things they told me when I came on board here. It said, now we're going to do a lot with the strings, but we want to really get our wind features in. So you heard all of their best triumphal sounds in the Verdi's Triumphal March. We'll go to another opera and another march by Meyerbeer, a 19th century composer. But before that, we'll stop off at Brahms, also 19th century. To his Hungarian dances, originally written for piano and here transcribed for orchestra. We played these earlier in the year and they've been a joy to bring back. And everyone, if you want to dance a little bit, they have quite the gypsy flavor.